And fire officials say they will be investigating what sparked a fire on this building on the northwest side. Fire crews called to the 8,000 block of Mainland around 2:30. We're told this garage was unoccupied, and the damage isn't easy to see, but there is what appears to be some smoke damage to the roof that we can see from the outside. We're told the inside of the building was pretty much destroyed. Fire crews were able to knock this one down pretty quickly. No injuries in this one.